dark is deep in every man that we struggle to keep hid. I was a sober and a peaceful man when I got wind of what you did. My temperance and tranquility turned dark with the setting sun. And I went looking for answers in the bottle and the gun. I got a pistol full of letters and they're all addressed to you. Revenge ain't probably justice, but it's gonna have to do. I hopped into my pickup and headed south on 61. There was no one riding with me but the bottle and the gun. If it had been one or the other, I might have been alright. But I thought of you as I mixed the two on that hot and moonless night. As I held on to them tighter, I knew what had to be done. My path to retribution was the bottle and the gun. When I found you in your parlor, didn't listen to your cries. It's one of those situations where someone's gonna have to die. I never had a second thought as I undid what you begun. Cause our fates had already both been sealed by the bottle and the gun. If it had been one or the other, I might have been alright. But I thought of you as I mixed the two on that hot and moonless night. I held on to them tighter, not believing what I'd done. I didn't trust in my salvation to the bottle and the gun. On the sheriff when I hopped that Norfolk Southern, Jack Daniels in my left hand, Smith & Wesson in the other. Sheriff caught me at the border and said, no longer will you run. I said, no one is to blame, sir, but the bottle and the gun. If it had been one or the other, I might have been alright. Wish I could undo mixing the two on that hot and moonless night. I'm stuck here in this jail cell. Mama, tell your son, he'll never find redemption in the bottle and the gun. Wish I could walk 100 highways to escape what all went down. But every road I tried to just lead me back to the darkest edge of town. Wanna be freed from this prison, put an end to what's been done. So I pray for one last communion with the bottle and the gun. So I pray for one last communion with the bottle and the gun.